Someone told a story. They said it was about a nation. They said that a nation was a place surrounded by invisible lines. They said that they had a flag, and they said that they had beliefs. They said that they had some laws, some rights and gods and crimes. And someone said they were the king, and everyone else was a servant. For some reason they all believed, and they broke their backs working for them. Then someone noticed the neighbors were flying a different flag. So they got their swords and went to war with them.
Attention!